This is Dean Steinman, President of Ortho Marketing, and we are back with another marketing video for you. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about your website, right? And the three things you need to take a look at today, in this day and age, to make sure your website is very, very efficient and working for you. Number one is the overall functionality and look and feel of your website. Take a look at it. Look on your computer. Look on your phone. Make sure it tells your story. Make sure it looks professional. Make sure it looks clean. And make sure it shows your personality. Is it boring? Does it have the right visuals to it? Nobody wants to read anymore. The days of a 30, 40, 50 page website are gone. Somebody wants to know right away who you are, what you're doing, how to contact you, and does your website tell that story? If it does, great. If not, time to upgrade and make a new site. Real important to do that. So take a look. See, after you watch this video on your web, on the phone and on your computer, and take a look at your site, and is it professional looking? Is it effective looking? Look at some of your competitors as well, and then make a comparison. Right? Number two, mobile. Mobile, mobile, mobile. Is your website look amazing on the phone? All right. Does it load fast? Can people, once again, see who you are, what you do, and how to contact you immediately on the phone? If they have to scroll around or it takes a while to load up, they're gone. Plain and simple. So you want to make sure your website looks great on mobile. Approximately 80% of people are now looking at your website on the phone. 80%, that's a huge number. So is your website telling your story correctly on the phone? Real important to do. And finally, number three, call to action. Does the website have the ability for somebody to know who you are, what you're doing, how to contact you immediately, especially on mobile? Call to actions are super important, okay? Somebody's on an orthodontist website, dental practice website, they want to contact you. They want to schedule an appointment. So do you have multiple ways for people to contact you? Can they click to call on the phone? And all of a sudden, you click one button and it will call you automatically. Can they schedule an appointment directly on the website? Hopefully they can. That'd be great. If not, make sure to add that in. And can they fill out a form to get more information or to request an appointment with you and you contact them? So make sure that the call to actions are very prominent on the site. Real important to do so. So those are the three little components I want you to take from this video. Make sure you look great. Make sure the website works on mobile. And make sure you have call to actions throughout the site that are very prominent and easy to find. That's it. So once again, if you need any help with marketing, please reach out to us at orthomarketing.com. Info@orthomarketing.com is our email address. Follow us on social media, and we'll be take you to the next level. So thanks for watching. Happy marketing. Happy smiles. Bye-bye.